COVID suddenly seemed to turn our life upside down in a way that we had to simply sit quietly at home. We couldn't step out.
Like any other crisis, there have been many before. This too has not only thrown up challenges, and it has thrown up opportunities.
To me, this lockdown has been about how do I become more responsible given the fact that I live alone.
Since I'm a senior citizen, I'm not allowed to go out at all. So it's been quite tough.
COVID days made me experiment what I call multitasking.
What we found was that distance does not really matter if there is genuine love, affection and family feeling.
During the day, I ring at least one or two elderly relatives or friends just, you know, to make them feel wanted.
Take some time out for your old parents. They need you. They would love to actually spend some time with you.
There is always things to do if you have the right attitude, and that we need you youngsters.
I realized that when you make best friends with yourself, when it's just you and you, you create a beautiful space. You feel more centered, more grounded. Your mind has the courage to go into avenues that you thought were never possible.
Stay at home.
Stay safe.
Stay healthy.
This too shall pass.